Imagine if God gave you a job to do. One day, Jesus' friends found themselves walking up a hill to meet him, which surprised them, as not long before then, he'd been dead. But Jesus was always surprising. They'd spent 3 years with him and seen him do so much. They'd seen him... Are you ready? Heal the sick, the lame, and Simon's mother. Eat with the people that no one else liked. Raise people from the dead. Care for children no one else thought were important. Talk about the kingdom of God. Calm a storm. Feed thousands of people. Twice. Walk on water. Say he was the savior of the whole world. Warn he would suffer and die. Go to Jerusalem, surrounded by large crowds. Curse of victory. Teach a lot. Kick out the temple merchants. Condemn the teachers of the law. Say he would come back again. Predict his betrayal. Be arrested. Heal an ear. Be sentenced to death. Get ridiculed. Be nailed to a cross. Killed and buried. Jesus' friends hadn't expected to meet him again. But there he was. Jesus had risen from the dead. His friends and followers were amazed. They praised God and worshipped him, although some doubted. And Jesus said, I have been given all authority in heaven and on earth. Go then to all peoples everywhere and make them my disciples. Baptize them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And teach them to obey everything I have commanded you. And I will be with you always, to the end of the age. Jesus did all this for us, and now he has given us a job to do with the help of his Holy Spirit. So, are you ready?